Hey guys, Dr. Berg here. In this video, I'm going to talk about skin tags and moles, especially around your neck and your armpits. Some people have them. They don't know what causes them. Basically, it's a real tiny little benign tumor, and it's triggered by a growth factor, which actually is triggered by the hormone insulin. That's why diabetics or prediabetics start getting these skin tags around their neck or in their armpits. Okay, there's other things that'll happen too, but I just want to kind of give you that cause-effect relationship. And then, of course, insulin is the hormone that regulates blood sugars, okay? And what happens is that it will actually first cause the food that you eat to be stored as sugar. That's the first step, up to about 400 grams, okay? So the liver, so here you eat some sugar, right? It might not instantly turn into fat, but it'll start to store the sugar as stored sugar or glycogen in your liver. So, and then when it hits 400 grams, that's when it starts to convert to cholesterol and actual fat. But the problem is, if you continually eat sugar or eat too frequently, like you're snacking through the day too much or grazing at night, you're going to raise insulin to the point where all of a sudden you develop like a pre-diabetic state, which is insulin resistance. And you start having higher and higher amounts of insulin. An average person that has insulin resistance has 5 to 7 times more insulin than a normal person. And because insulin is anabolic, it makes things grow, just like estrogen. It's a growth factor. It starts producing these items right here. So you need to watch some of my videos on how to lower insulin to actually completely get rid of these right here. Thanks for watching.